See, now I'm afraid for my life.
I've learned basically from fighting you that is stuff that I need to encounter when I play this game.
I've learned to be more cautious from you.
You don't do that though. You need to evolve based off how I'm doing it, because I do a lot. You know what I mean?
As long as I'm like,
even if you're not trying to make a counter deck to me, you can learn from playing with me, because
I don't want to make a counter deck to you, bro. I don't feel like going on that way.
You still gotta evolve your deck based on who you fight, because keeping your same deck and then fighting the game and then you keep losing it is not helping you. And then you blame me because my deck is so good.
Blaming you for nothing. Don't twist my life, bro. Don't twist my life.
Don't twist my
agenda. Alright. Ooh, do I want to get that trap card out of the way?